Trevor, as you predicted, they've come out on top.
Yes, so they've just had a bit more about them on the day. Still all credit to their opponents.
And that's the end of this afternoon's broadcast. So all that remains for me to do is to thank Trevor Brooking for joining us.
Well, it's been great, Peter.
And it's goodbye from both of us.
Thank you.